Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Our today's topic is an introduction to while loop in Java. In our last lecture, we have discussed for loop. Now in this video, we will discuss while loop. As we know, loops are used to execute a set of statements repeatedly until a particular condition is satisfied. And loops are handy because they save time, reduce error, and they make code more readable. While loop. In while loop, condition is evaluated first, and if it returns true, then the statement inside while loop executes. When condition returns false, then the control comes out of loop and jumps to the next statement after while loop. So here is the syntax of while loop. While inside parenthesis condition. If this condition is satisfied or it is a true, then code block will be executed. Else it will go outside the loop. Now here is the flow diagram of a while loop. Now here is the condition. If condition is true, then code block will be executed and it will repeat till condition is true. Now if condition is false, then control goes outside the loop. Now in this video we will learn how to execute while loop by using a small program to calculate factorial of a number. So open notepad file. Now here class, suppose class name is a fact1, now main method public static void main. Now string args now we need some variables, suppose int n equals to 5. Suppose we want to calculate the factorial of number 5, then fact equals to 1 and I equals to, int I equals to 1. Here, okay, now next is a while loop. So while I is less than or equals to n, now here fact equals to fact into I and I plus plus. Now after that system dot out dot println factorial of plus n plus is equals to plus fact and now class, our class name is a fact1. fact one, you can give any name to your class. Now next one is a main method, public static void main string args. Now inside main method we have declared some variable, suppose int n is equals to 5. Now n is a number which factorial we will going to calculate in this program. So here our initialized value is a 5. Okay, now next, int fact is equals to 1. As we want to calculate factorial and in this multiplication is there, so we need to initialize this value as a 1. Now next, int I is equals to 1. So as every loops have 3 stages, initialization, condition and increment or decrement. And in every loop, initialization takes place at only once. So here I is equals to 1 is the initialization for while loop. Then while, then condition I is less than equals to n. That means this while loop will execute from 1 to 5. Then fact is equals to fact into I. After execution of this line, I will get incremented and process repeats till I is equals to 6. Okay. Now next, system.out.println factorial of then value of n is equals to value of fact. Now to execute this program, first of all save this program. Make sure your program name should be this, file name should be the same as your class name. So fact1.java and save as a all file, save. Now to execute this program, open command prompt. Before execution, set path of your folder which contain Java file. So now compile this program. Java C program name, that is fact1.java. Now here we successfully compiled our program. Now next, execute this program Java and program name, that is fact1. Now here is the output of our program. Factorial of 5 is equals to 120. So we successfully executed our program. So thanks for watching. For more videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.